Not this time?
So, what do you think?
Seraphs to get monks. Holy knights. It's a pretty decent cost reduction. Still kind of expensive though. Bread is still in there. Yeah. This bores me. I saw a lot of questions about the late king and late Patricia. Said Cornelia did in fact bring the two of them together and urge the late king to marry her. Was late Patricia also evil, or was she a good person who fell in the clutch of that harpy? He voiced something. It's only slender people are pretty the story. Cornelia's word can't be trusted. Neither can the Emperor's bad marriage as she was an enemy. That's all, Felix. The only truth you need to believe is your own. Do you have to stick with the words of any other lecture? That's what I was thinking to bring up with you. My apologies. See that I said one word too many. A lot of words too many. A lot of words too many. Oh boy.
Allow me to assist with any matters.
Train grounds, huh? Oh, I get two of them.
Let me know if I may be of further service.
Well, how'd it go?
Owl feathers.
Any results a good result.
I think that Dimitri of Valkyries gets the rapier. Alright.
Can't wait to see how you do.
Ingrid? Meyer, huh? Oh, Cyril's here! Hey. That's why everyone had to see Catherine before I came here. Cyril was there too, you remember her?
Let's
yeah, she was nice to Cyril's, but I don't think we ever talked. It's been a while since she left the order, but I'm real glad I got Cyril again. Cyril's the one who taught me how to use a bow. Honestly, I'd like to see him fight alongside her. Valeria would be mighty upset if I went and got myself killed. Carol was confident Lord Gwendo was in charge of everyone's assault arsenal. He missed and the count surrendered. I mean, he's undoubtedly with the enemy now. We should have hunted him down before. I left no one so unturned. You're probably right. The idea of massing for army waiting for us is me shaking my boots. Me too. I'm glad my brother can hold him off a little while longer. We had some tough battles, but Slade tells me this one's gonna be a pretty harrowing. I'll probably say it lands a hand as well, but who knows what will happen. Oh. So Gotti is coming too. Enhance unique support and increase ability slots. That's expensive.
Don't neglect your daily studies.
Boost critical. Might as well do Major's Ploy too. Underdog? I mean, higher level enemies. Support points. It could be useful, I guess, but it's just non-chimera units, so I don't know. Okay, she only got 2 stars. Alright. This would be a bad map for Annie.
You can leave this to me.
Wait a minute. What if I gave her... No, that's not it. It is mostly mages. What? Brigands, huh? against monsters. That's better. All right. First things first, Annie goes straight for this one.
Leave everything to me.
We will proceed as planned. We
ally to rescue, so stick. I will give it my all. I shall do my part.
Stay on your toes.
We must give it our all.
Lend me your strength.
A golem?
Be patient and wait for an opening.
Axes, tomes, and lightning. Actually, fine. So, Annie, just rush up there. Ow.
Either.
There we go. What is that glowing? Does it mean something? I am defeated of enemies? Oh. Here's a cutscene.
Defensive capabilities have weakened considerably.
Well, do you still doubt me, Your Majesty? After I was so kind to sell you that delicious little tip about the secret passage.
Yuri!
Sneaky little whelp. I never uttered a word of that to you.
No, but the Count did. I won't be sharing under what circumstances, though.
I cannot overstate what a boon it is to have members of House Roe aiding us during our siege of the Silver Maiden. Though it's truly a shame we could not stop the kingdom from reclaiming your territory.
The fault is mine. Such stumbles would never have occurred had I not faltered on the Leicester front. Count Roe swore his allegiance to the Empire. Yet our failure in battle granted our enemy free reign of his land.
Which is exactly why we've come to take it back. The internal strife plaguing the kingdom leaves them nigh defenseless. We cannot let this opportunity pass us by.
Indeed. Hubert would never let us hear the end of it, were we to overlook this chance. At least he finds himself busy with the Alliance for now.
Your Majesty, we've received word that the Knights of Seros have been dispatched to Arian Road. Few in number as their force may be, they are still some of the finest knights in all the continent, and well suited to a defensive struggle. I suggest we settle this matter at once, before the kingdom's main army arrives to further bolster their fortification.
Lord Gwendol, Yuri. This is why your actions will be so vitally important to our effort.
Yes, Your Majesty. Preparations are already complete. Follow me. I will escort you to the passageway.
As long as I receive my pay, you'll get whatever effort your gold can buy. I will not allow things to end like this. No. This battle shall be the prime occasion to atone for my mistakes.
Are you fighting Ferdinand here?
Man, you are. Never flagging in your duty to that wretched count. I suppose House Roe must want its territory back quite badly, considering the fortune they were willing to pay me.
I see you've not lost that insolent mouth of yours. You should have refused the offer if you found it distasteful.
I enjoyed dealing with that decrepit old fool as little as you did. But he still paved my path into the Academy. I've never liked the thought of owing him a favor. And this will finally settle our account. Now then, I should be off.
Yuri.
What is it, old man? Spit it out.
I pray for your safety.
Do what you will. I only pray you find a suitable place to breathe your last.
Yuri. He's actually playing a major story role here. Like, I mean, I kind of thought he would, but dang. Okay. I ain't getting an S rank. Why does he have an A with Mercedes? It's like, is he like close? Is he like one of the closest Mercedes? He's got an A with Brandon of all characters. That'd be interesting. Like, why does he have an A with Brandon? We need to redo this mission. Whoa, Dao! Ooh. Large bullion. Tactics.
Let me know if I may be of further service. Hey there. Need tea around?
Welcome.
I guess sell anything I'm gonna turn into a
need something.
Mm.
See you around.
Time to work you into shape.
Oh, she did get that one up.
This better not be one of those weird powers.
I'm a better man.
Oh, this is good.
Training can be the difference between victory and defeat.
Bernadetta.
Proper training, you'll be unstoppable.